How are Nigerians viewed abroad?
So in the past, you know, Nigerians have always had a bad name. We've always, you know, they always called us scammers. There's always a Nigerian prince somewhere chatting you up. These scammers or this, they are ruining our image. But I feel like our image is being repaired currently. Okay. How? Through our entertainment. Okay. And we need to hold our entertainment to higher standard because our entertainment is the best in Africa.